up to Tennessee. I'm going down low. I'm getting up slow.
I'd like to thank my good friends, the Good Hearted Boys, for the music. The title of the song is Tennessee Love Song. I'm doing a voiceover on this intro because our microphone did not work. The rest of the video, the sound comes from one of our cameras. Once again, this is Luis Slayton with my son Bryce Ivey. Here we have the swarm that I stopped earlier today by banging metal objects. You can catch that video on our Facebook page, Be Strong Honey. The swarm was flying by one of our open feeder bins, or one of our feeder area. We're getting ready to start queen rearing, so we do have open feeding areas, such as this one with pollen substitute, and this one has our mixture of feed that attracts the bees in the area that we're using for queen rearing to stimulate them to start laying eggs or laying brood. There's the swarm. Hope to put up a show for y'all. There's Bryce getting ready, right? Once again, stay tuned, folks.
Come over here with that. Stand right here. Fix your hat. Stand right here. Face the camera that way. Watch. Hey, watch this. Watch this branch right here. Have thorns and they hurt a little bit. Okay, stand over here.
Okay, that was the candy.
Huh? Well, that's what we're gonna look for right now, baby. Yeah. Watch. Don't be yelling.
We got scared because.
Yeah, look. Let's do this right here. Just start walking down a little bit. And then we'll
find queen bee.
We'll find the queen bee right there. Look. Hey, stop sweating around. Look. Okay, once we get them marching like that, let's get them attracted to the box. Let them start. There's a queen right there. There's one queen right there. You see her?
Yeah.
They're balling her.
Yeah, one queen bee.
She's the queen right there.
Oh, I see it.
What?
I
could be so.
I saw it.
Huh?
I saw it.
How easy is that? That's the queen bee right there. Give her a kiss. Moment of silence. Take your hat off. Pray to God. Close your eyes. Look up. Thank you, Father, for allowing me to do what I do. Without you, nothing is possible. Hey, you need to say it too? Thank you, Father. For allowing us to do what we do. Without you, nothing is possible. Thank you, St. Martha, our patron saint. Thank you, Sadiqa, our guardian angel. Look at the camera. Once again, folks, be smart, be safe, be strong. Subscribe up on top, give us a like down below. Follow us on Facebook. Facebook Be Strong Honey has that video of that one swarm, of this swarm, how I stopped it. And more to come. 2017, starting it off right. First swarm of the year. Tell everybody bye.
Bye.
Look at the camera and wave. Bye.
Bye.
Alright, keep recording. And so we can. Because that was too easy. There has to be another queen in there. Where is it?
I saw it. But I think the queen bee is still here. Can you go find it already?
Hmm?
They have you already.
Hey. Put your hat, put your cap back on. I'm just pointing that from this one. That was too easy. There might be another queen in here. There, spring swarms like that have more than one queen. I found up to 3 queens in the swarm. Already found one queen bee, Daddy. We're looking to see if there's another one.
I can't see it.
Well, you need to look down here.
Well, what time would the bees come to see it?
Did you zoom in on me when I had the queen kiss and all that? Like close up?
That is the queen bee right there.
Yeah?
That is the queen bee. It's a hair. It's just like me.
Those are stinging me, Daddy. Be careful. Those two stung me. Be careful. Yeah. Playing with those. Stand over there. Swatted them.
No,
they're on the head. Okay, just stand right there. You're fine. They're gonna be flying around. Just be still. You're fine. Just stand like that. Don't pinch them. Don't swat them. Don't do anything. Just do it. Wait. Don't swat them. Look. Look how they're running in the box. Okay, go stand over there, Daddy, because Daddy's going to break this branch off. Go stand over there. I'll call you when I'm done. I'm not going to be here all night. A lot of bees in this swamp. Look, there's another queen.
Oh.
Wait, stand over there. There's another queen. Two queens in there. Stand over there, Bryce. Watch out.
Yeah.
I need that camera. Man, I had those two queens in my hand. There's two queens in there that I saw. Look, there's one. I just dropped her again. There's three queens in this swarm. Bees in that swarm. Well,
yeah, look at this.
need to find them. Oh. Let me go get Kate. There's three queens in that swamp. First one that we kissed already. We're at the triple queen kisses. Again, into the box, and find out there's two queens left. And they're pretty big in size. And I had both of them in my hand, and I didn't want to squeeze them. Huh? Thank you. Oh, there's one right here. Queen kiss, number two. No! Kiss number two. Thank you, Father. Let me do what I do. That's the third. Second queen, there's one more left in there. That's two queens right there. There's one more that I saw. There might be four, but I saw three for sure. And I got stung in the forehead. Right here. Third queen kiss. Got it? Come here, Bryce. Give her a kiss on the third one. Huh? What are you playing with over there, Sydney? Come on. Thank you, Father, for allowing me over there to do what I do. By the cages. Hopefully there's not another one. Another queen. I'm about to stop. Might be a fourth queen, huh? Thank you. into that box right here. Put our three queens in here. Joke, now I thought it was a fourth queen in there and they're gonna book it all. They're coming back though. You never know, it could be another queen. That's what, like banging them like that, and then they all fall, and you see them, the queens, they resonate because they're bigger, so they fall up. You know, they're doing the march in there. A lot of bees, yeah. And then these over here, they're feeding, don't even care. Bryce is over here playing with the hat. Yeah, you're kind of teaching them how to play baseball, and you're out in the outfield playing with the hat. Look, is the ant going into the box? Are they coming back on that branch again? Are they coming back on that branch? Might be another queen, Bryce. See these right here? These are dancing. And they're dancing and they're telling everybody, hey, the party's over here now. Just move over there. You see them wiggling, doing their waggle dance? Doing their waggle dance, waggle dance. A lot of bees. Step over here, is it you? They put it on frame and then come this way right there. That way, behind the camera. Come on. You? No, leave it there. Leave the camera there. I want you to come over here. You can introduce yourself for the 2017 season. The family affair, Be Strong Honey. I got my nephew here. Patch Man. And the camera. And of course he's helping me out with everything else on the side of the Be Strong Honey. Another face. You'll see him more this year. Thanks, bro. Bees. those that don't believe that bees swarms, there'll be multiple queens in there. That's why you think they abscond after you catch a swarm. That's what. Come here, you know, all the queens.